I think I would have to choose a book, a French book that influenced me very much, that is called Illusion Perdue by Balzac, Lost Illusions. Balzac was, and in a way is still, one of my favorite authors, and an author that I read in a very critical time of my life in the early 20s, when I understood that I wanted to, you know, be in literature, that literature should be my life. And this book that tells about this young man who comes from the province to the big city, to Paris, and is completely corrupted by society, by money, by his own illusions, is a story that left a very strong impact on me, and that I read since once again, and that I know that I will go back to every few years in order to understand better my position in this, you know, in this game of the individual versus the society. So, yeah, I would strongly recommend everybody to read it.